without mercy.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Feel my pain. I'll have my revenge.
Seconds until minions spawn.
That start.
Do not dally.
What bad player.
Minions have spawned.
Share in my torment. Feel my pain.
Whoops.
Share in my torment.
Holy mush.
They will suffer.
Out of the way, minion.
They will suck. Feel my pain. Without mercy.
I can't type, I need to play. I'll hit him.
Share.
The heal god.
Ugh. without mercy.
Did we actually kill Thresh? If he camps a hyper carry, it's kind of a free win. We have strong early on top, and TF seems to be doing alright, so 40 to 13, so yeah, it's doing alright. I just need to make sure this is always available as a route. Inside the minion wave.
Feel my pain. Without mercy.
These guys are perma overextended, which is funny.
I'll have my revenge.
Did he just like get simply hooked?
Feel my share in my torment.
An enemy has been slain.
Donk Morgana has slain the dragon.
Do not doubt.
Okay, 15, 18. Okay, you got it.
I'll have my revenge.
Without mercy.
Feel.
I didn't really want to get out of town.
He has destroyed a turret.
Think I can afford it. more? That's expensive. Okay, I'm not gonna have that. Just have to size down.
They will suffer.
Although it may be a bit late for Sightstone because we're probably not going to be in lane. Call me a saving Black Shield God. That's annoying. On him.
They will suffer. Feel my pain.
An ally has been slain.
Do not die.
Like, we came up here to get the final hour turret and the rest of the team just kind of failed. This Riven. Why? Ah, it's like stupid decision after stupid decision. We had this game in the bag, and then the throw continuously. Wow.
Feel my pain. I'll have my revenge. They will suffer.
Come. Seriously. What? Why did he ult there? I'm pretty sure my binding went through whoever I was aiming at. It's like, just found out the blue was up. The response was not there.
Do not
when they're just walking around killing everyone.
Feel my pain. Without mercy. Without mercy.
Beyond our only hope.
I'll have my revenge. Feel my pain.
No one saw that.
Shut down.
I think I'm drunk. What just happened?
Your turret has been destroyed.
The tilt is...
Without mercy.
Like, he's just so tiny. Couldn't hit him.
They will suffer.
It's like there's nothing to do.
Feel my pain. They will suffer. Share in my torment. Do not doubt.
Two guys on the tower, the guard. Man, his TF bots are really strange. He's gonna just turn it around and kill you, I swear. Rip, he's standing right here. Actually, he's on his crit there. Find a crit.
Without mercy.
Oh my god. See, bot's pushing. Top's pushing. We can totally make a run for this. Get away from my Baron area.
I'll have my revenge.
I baited our useless mid laner into death. Put a good for a good position on our AD carry. Totally worth it, I'd say.
They will suffer. Without mercy. Do not doubt. I'll have my revenge. Share my
torment. Decide stuff.
They will suffer.
I need to exhaust this guy.
Feel my
must kill Graves. I've already inspected this place.
Do not.
Jinx? She was AFK then. I was worried.
They will suffer.
You
without mercy.
We need Jinx.
Feel my pain.
Like, we have Baron. This is the, we have like 3 minutes of time to do something, and she leaves. Like, this is our comeback right here.
Do not dally.
Oh my god. Is it my time to flash in? Oh yeah.
Do not doubt.
What?! I should have black shielded myself. What the hell? That could have been a glorious 5-man ult. What hit me? Seriously? He has to dodge it. Holy that is real frustrating.
I'll have my revenge.
I black shielded him. He must have like he must have went through him or something, I don't know. Consider them zone. Oh, cancelled at A8 and possibly could have gone one off. But it's okay. This game has been so rough. Just goes to show you how weird solo queue is. Holy moly. The late game scaling, though.
I'll have my
revenge. Wow. What a game. What an epic game. I honestly thought we were in for some deep trouble after we did the triple throw or something, one after another, in the mid-game, but the late game was ours.